Believe it or not, I actually have a plan for this one. I'm gonna use a bunch of fiery oranges and red colors. Absolute favorite colors to use. And we'll do just a little bit of highlighting and maybe a highlight loop right there. Do like a million, bajillion, quadrillion stars. I just know we're gonna need to touch up on this. Squiggle. And we're done. Yeah, it's pretty nice, but I don't think I would ever paint this again for the simple fact that I got really bored like halfway through the trees. Not bad.